Flag for America. The Quran is a document of slavery and chattel.
Oh my God.
Don't tell me I need re-education. They need deportation.
We need to close our borders. We need to let country of our forefathers founded.
Thank you. There he is.
Harry Reid says the Tea Party's over. He says you're finished. He says you're washed up and you're having no more influence with the Tea Party's done. And I saw him on the floor and said, Harry Reid, come to a Tea Party. Have you ever been to a Tea Party? I don't think he has.
Crazy idea that we...
But Harry Reid is sometimes confused. He's... The next day he'll tell you that the Tea Party's ruining the Republican Party and ruining the country. So it's either that we're finished, we've lost our mojo,
oh shit, man, you hear that, man, Obama's not even a fucking American, man, that's like going to be a
and that's what we're going to pray right now, okay?
I mean, who would expect, I mean, it makes a lot of sense Hitler would have been reincarnated as, like, a black dude. I mean, seriously.
Check, 1, 2.
Discovered that there was a movement going on not only in Kentucky, but across the country. And educate yourselves.
The only
then
thing.
You just do what Mao Zedong did and just kill 50 million of y'all.
A movement of people who were concerned about the future of our country, concerned about the debt we were incurring, concerned that we were passing that debt on to our kids and our grandkids, but also concerned that that debt was affecting us immediately, affecting our economy.
It says it right there. Right there sums up the whole problem.
What's the problem?
The problem is government's too big. It's 18th century history right there.
People are saying that the debt alone now, our debt is costing us a million jobs. It's out there, we know it. I discovered it April 15, 2009 in the square on the Tea Party. The movement of the Tea Party, the people who showed up that day, the people who I met across Kentucky, all around me. Trying to make some noise, so I hope you appreciate that, and I will continue to have this.
Woo! Dr. Duda!
I want you to fight like hell!
It's like Congresship, just like Social Security. I'm taking no pensions.
We're hoping to really reach out a lot to the Western community.
I would say definitely there's a lot of...
In fact, I had an opportunity this past week to go up to Duff and hand out some Philharmonic flyers. And, you know, I got a pretty good response.
I'd say the youth is feeling the pain, but they just don't seem to understand how to... Like engage, if you know what I mean. It's like, I don't know if it's a maturity thing.
Well, I know the best way to engage it is just really to be educated about history.
And just go from there.
You know?
I was telling somebody earlier, it's just like what the Soviet Union was doing before they collapsed is exactly what the liberals in Washington are driving the
I know they got enough studies that did, but they would take a little bit of time to study about politics, about the Constitution, and how much we have steered away from politics.
Hey, y'all. She's like, I mean, really, this is going to be fine. But I mean, it's their whole future. It's the whole future.
I don't want that.
No, it's...
Oh, obviously,
I think it's pretty hard. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me.